can't tell them. What are we doing?
Making brush piles.
That's what we're doing. We are making brush piles to fish bass from. I'm trying to get this thing to focus with me, but I mean, it's just not wanting to. All right.
You're supposed to get bricks
and your cinder blocks.
And you put them in there, and you make a hole, and then you get some wires, and you put it through it, and you hook it to something.
Hey,
get over here. Turn that one.
I know, I'm trying to get it to go down.
Sugar's done got thick. How'd you get so thick? How'd you get so thick, girl? You done got thick. You're too little. You're too young to be so thick.
Go on there. Go on back up.
Shake! Just putting a cinder block on the bottom of the tree and putting wire on it. We got one that's like 9 foot.
Who wants me to cannonball? I do.
Here's the Christmas tree laying.
There's Dad putting them on. That's how many. How many's on there, Dad?
About 300.
At least. I mean, you see the size of this trailer? It's massive. And look at the sweet car.
Hey, don't be showing people my ride.
The secret car?
Well, she's gone.
There's the boat.
Look at that.
There's the car.
Hey, call it a truck, man. Come on.
Do you mean the F-150?
The F-350.
The F-350 right here.
Nothing.
We got F-350. And there's Shuggy, the little lab. Shuggy, say hi.
Say hi.
Say hi. She like, whoo! She came up and said hi. Shuggy, Shuggy, Shuggy. Say hi.
Shuggy,
say hi.
Shuggy,
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 Shuggy, look.
We're trying to get her to say hi to
Shuggy's.
They just got a cinder block on here. It's just put through the hole and then some stainless steel wire.
Hey, watch me do cannonball.
And there's Paxton being stupid as usual. There's the two guys.
I'm trying to lift up my dad's gravel.
That's what I just wanted to show y'all guys. Y'all will see us fishing on those piles eventually.
Yesterday it snowed like a lot.
Yeah, first time it snowed in Alabama in like forever. And we finally got a little bit of snow.
And
they were
so
sweet. Oh, look, you see all these little trees? They're going in the pond.
I'm one of those things.
All these little baby trees are like 2 feet long. Got them closed. All right, guys. You want me to show you how many cinder blocks we have? I'll tell y'all guys what y'all need to do if y'all want to make these brush piles. Y'all are going to need to get a bunch of cinder blocks. All right, if you have like an old house that's been burnt down or something. I mean, we had the mother load because somebody we knew had a burnt down house. And all these perfect cinder blocks. Tell me this gimbal don't look smooth though.
Yeah, the gimbal.
And then there's this thing in our town, Dothan, where I meant city, that they just have trees that drop off trees for recycle, and we called that guy, and they said that we could come get the trees. So we got about 25 trees. Next video is gonna be me and Easton driving the boat in super shallow water in the back of the pond. All right, let's get Shuggy. Shuggy, say bye.
Shuggy, say bye.
She says bye, guys. She says bye, Shuggy. Shuggy.
Shuggy, here, say bye.
Say bye. Say bye.